All right, welcome back. Tomorrow is the grand opening of Schweitzer's new Creekside Express chairlift and ski bridge. The new high-speed quad replaces the old chairlift for the resort's beginner slope, musical chairs, for those of you familiar with Schweitzer. The resort says the lift will double the capacity and cut the ride time in half because, again, if you go to Schweitzer, you know, sometimes you get to the bottom of that run and it takes a long time in line to get back up. But that ski bridge is going to be interesting as well. Just like it looks strange, doesn't it? But
oh, that's
it'll filter everybody down to the bottom of that chair.